and then. That's right! So then, at first, today we're gonna be showing y'all the movie of This is the Menace. Then, isn't that funny? Don't you see that deer eating that tree?
Yeah.
I think he severed its skin. Yeah, and they're gonna start building a house. And at the beginning, I just want to tell y'all that This is the Menace, the boy, he's gonna be the host, probably the whole movie, and he's the one who goes to an old man's house and shoots a slingshot in his mouth because he thought he was sick, and the old man had a problem with little kids the first time a little kid came.
And Trey, why do you think the old man said, "I don't like little children"?
Yeah, and why would the minute go into somebody's house and he's just a kid? Right there?
Right.
That is super crazy. Yeah. I would not go to somebody's house and do that. Because then, oh, his name is Mr. Wilson. And whenever he tries to bite this, the minute he gets his foot.
Oh, Mr. Wilson is so sick. No wonder he's
shot. He shoots it in his mouth. I know he's faking because he opened an eye. And he's closing them, opening them, and closing them.
And Trey, didn't you think something was funny whenever he put that thing in order?
Yeah. And he done dropped those.
And then he dropped one in there, and then.
That was super funny.
Yeah.
Why did he do that? Why did he blow on it?
Yeah, why did he blow on it? So it won't hurt him?
Yeah, maybe so it won't taste sour and old and nasty.
See, so why do you think he blew on it and put it on his shirt?
I think it's because he wants that to get in his mouth so he can take the medicine to make him feel good. So when he opens his mouth, he needs to get a good shot at aiming. And it's good when people get a good shot at aiming, but since the minutes were being bad at aiming. And I don't know why they were doing it, but they're playing hide and seek, and somebody cheats to find the girls.
Yeah, somebody cheats to find the girls. Do you know why?
Yeah, because they want different minutes to find them. That's why I said the girls are right there. And that's why Mr. Wilson
won. Why would you attack, boy? I was husky.
Ready or not, here I come.
Well, guys, we can't draw everything. So we'll see y'all next time on movie.
What are you doing?
Remember, check out the movie.
This is the Menace.
At Walmart.
I'm going to even things up. Gunther, I'm just talking to your daddy on the telephone. He's gone.